and welcome to the Florida A&M University, Florida State University College of Engineering.
The college is a joint institution of two universities, which means twice the opportunities of other institutions.
We'll show you around and tell you about some of the outstanding graduate programs and research happening here.
Let's go.
If you want to see dreams turn into reality, check out our industrial and manufacturing engineering department. The people here are designing the materials of tomorrow. Everything from lightweight electric vehicles like this car to high-flying aircraft.
We're working on a whole bunch of projects that take advantage of the engineering of materials. Say you take one material that is not as strong, and you mix a whole bunch of them together and you improve the strengths. For several applications, for industry relevant applications, as well as for protecting our troops.
My project involves trying to develop a crack detection system for concrete infrastructure. Most of our concrete infrastructure is on the deterioration side of its lifetime, so it's going to be beneficial to us as engineers to develop a system that can detect these weak points.
I chose to study here because of the caliber of the professors, the quality of the program, and because their research work is focused on applying knowledge to solve real-life problems.
I chose to study here at the College of Engineering because of the unique material research that's going on in composite technology and also nanotechnology.
Here we have several projects supported by the Air Force Research Office and also Air Force Research Laboratory and also Army Research Laboratory and Navy Research Laboratory. We need a lot of students, graduate students working with us and to study the new materials, new manufacturing process. And the students is extremely important in the research because the majority work will be done by graduate students. And they also, through this research, they will learn how to start a project and how to manage your project, and how to report results, and get a very good training. That is extremely important for their future career.
There's really three main reasons why I came here. The first being primarily that I really wanted to work on some cutting edge research, and I definitely get the opportunity to do that here. The second two really have to do with the research environment that I'm a part of, where Dr. Liang really puts an emphasis on more than just individual research, where we're a team research group here and I get to work with professors, research scientists, other graduate students, even undergraduate students. The third reason was the world-class facilities that we have here, whether it's the magnet lab across the street or this brand new materials research building that we're in now. Having these brand new facilities and equipment is really a benefit not only to my research personally, but it also makes coming in every day a lot more enjoyable and a lot more easier to get the work done that I need to do.
I chose to come here because I was interested in the ongoing projects. In addition, I liked that our research group presented me the opportunity of applying some of the concepts learned in class to actually build things for the benefit of our community and myself as an engineering student.
And as we mentioned before, the College of Engineering is a joint institution of Tallahassee's two major research universities, Florida A&M and Florida State Universities.
And if you'd like to learn more about our research programs or graduate programs, please feel free to visit our website or contact us directly.
The FAMU-FSU College of Engineering is turning dreams into reality. Come join us.